Good morning, children. In the previous class, I explained you about the communicable diseases and how it spread, right? Today, I will explain you about the non-communicable diseases, okay? The non-communicable diseases are also known as deficiency diseases. Why? Because they do not spread from person to person. They are caused due to the lack of particular vitamins or minerals in the body. Some examples are, first one, vitamin A deficiency. It causes night blindness. Here the person not able to see properly in the dim light. Then vitamin B1, that deficiency of vitamin B1 causes beriberi. It means the person gets weakness of muscles and nerves, also cramps occurs on the body. Then vitamin C. The deficiency of vitamin C causes scurvy. Scurvy means bleeding of the gums. Then vitamin D, rickets. It is a deficiency disease. Rickets, it means the soft and bow legs. And more usually you can see in the children. Then some of the mineral deficiency diseases, such as the deficiency of iodine causes goiter. It means swelling of the glands in neck. Then deficiency of iron causes anemia. That means in this case the person looks pale and tired. Thank you, students.